Hey everybody, this is Madelmac here for more of Agents of Mayhem. In the previous episode, we have hired a new agent codenamed Rama. In this episode, we will check out our first enemy.
We're detecting a massive surge in the Sol energy grid. The source is the fusion reactor exhibit.
Gremlin thinks Hammersmith is the most likely culprit, and Rama confirmed he is now in Sol.
Hammersmith is the nom de guerre of Magnus Thoresen, a designer of weapons. At one time, he sold his services to the highest bidder. Allegiance or ideology did not matter, only his passion to create. Then one day, he simply vanished. Dr. Babylon thought he could force the Swedish upstart to work for Legion. But coercion was unnecessary. Thoresen was eager to join the Ministry of Pride. They were a match made in heaven. Whatever technological monstrosity he plans to unleash, you must stop him.
Okay, our first enemy to be crossed off the list is Hammersmith. Yeah, and after I do one part of this mission, I will move on to this mission.
Let me know what you find. Bartag is on site. Out of sight.
Perfect. Proceed to the fusion reactor exhibit. The location is on your map. The site will appear to be under construction, but somebody got the reactor working.
Hammersmith.
That's Gremlin's theory. She's here to provide technical support.
Hey there, it's me. If I'm reading these schematics correctly, we should start from the bottom and work our way up.
I can smell Legion a mile away.
Tech Expo Auxiliary Pavilion, home of the sonoluminescent fusion exhibit.
Let's start with the acoustic doohickey at the bottom of the reactor. It's a big, round, glowy thing.
Right up.
Ooh, let's check it out. Uh-oh, Legion's overloading the reactor. That control unit's all blown to hockey sticks. We better have a look at the transient cavitation chamber.
Huh? If you say so.
Should be further up a ways. Don't know how the heck they got this contraption working.
Maybe they just plugged it in. They gonna need need some more Legion gas.
Boy, this one's overloaded too. Glad I'm not standing next to that thing.
Should I be worried? So, what do you think's going on?
Either Legion wants to blow up half the city, or they're diverting the power somewhere.
Nothing a heart attack can't handle.
Legion is deploying hell troopers to secure the building. They're coming in through the roof.
They're gonna wish they picked a different reactor to mess with.
At the tippy top is where it all hooks up to the grid. Better check it out.
What else you got for me?
Let's have a look at that control unit.
Hey, that one's all right.
Friday, check this out. We've got a ton of data here.
Nice work, Gremlin. Agents, based on my calculations, they must be routing the power to... planetarium.
Hey, they're putting on a light show. Can we check it out?
Let's get going. What could Legion be doing at the planetarium?
They're all up in Uranus.
That's funny. I don't mean to be a prude, but please, no jokes about Uranus. Besides, the proper pronunciation is Uranus. It's a dactyl. Sorry, Friday.
Hey, I'm picking up some weird fluctuations in the gravitational field.
It appears to be localized above the planetarium.
Whoa, it's a tractor beam. What do you think they're tractoring?
Uranus.
Let's nip this in the bud, shall we?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, please watch where you're going.
Locked and loaded, motherfuckers!
I've noted the area for repair.
You're approaching the planetarium now. Confirmed Legion forces have taken up positions around the facility. You should expect to face some resistance.
What a lovely surprise. The agents of Mayhem.
Hammersmith? This is a secure channel.
You think too highly of your technological prowess. Do I have to come over there and kill you myself?
Hey, there's something happening in that outdoor theater area.
Why, yes. I turned this planetarium into my very own tractor beam control center.
Agent, we need access to those controls. I've marked the location.
Oh, y'all.
out. Let's secure the area.
Control here.
Excellent. See if you can access those tractor beam controls. Whoa! Is that the Cermak Comet? Hey, Hammersmith! What you doing with that comet?
I can't divulge my secrets, but let's say it's of relevance to my current employer.
Whatever's in that comet, we don't want Legion to have it.
Oh, really? And how exactly do you plan to stop me?
Let me handle these guys for you.
Whoa, it's Hammersmith.
He routed the controls over to that field console. Shut it down, Agent. We need to deactivate this tractor beam.
Oh, please don't flatter yourself. My hell troopers and I will make short work of your underlings. Besides, how will you get past my shield?
Wow, you got the shield down. Quickly, hack the console.
We're running.
Okay, time for plan B.
Your meddling was amusing at first, but now you're becoming a nuisance.
Damn it! He rerouted the controls again. He's running out of consoles, Friday. We'll have this tractor beam down in no time. Are there any other planets we could learn about?
Oh, come on, Friday! What's wrong with Uranus?
Well, it would be interesting if they made us, they mentioned a planet from the Star Wars franchise. That could have been a good Star Wars reference.
I got just what these guys need, trust me.
Isaac, how dare you? This is no mere tractor beam. This is the Hammersmith Graviton Induction Resonator.
We're almost there. Keep the pressure on.
Congratulations, Mayhem. Now I hate you worse than I hate my ex-wives!
That's right!
Time to shut this whole thing down. Yeah! We turned off the tractor beam! Brilliant work. Now to figure out why Legion wants that comet so badly.
Don't be so pleased with yourselves, Mayhem. You are not going to like Plan B!
That was kind of a fun mission we got there. All right, let's see. Now Now let's head to Thick as Thieves. Oh, jeez.
And if you need me, just call.
Rio de Janeiro, pirate capital of the world. I was a legend there. I had all the best toys, and if you wanted something stolen, you came to me. So why did I join Mayhem? I got hired to steal something not even Legion could get at. I didn't care why, as long as the money was right. Turned out it wasn't a heist. It was a job interview. And Persephone liked what she saw. I decided to stick around. Every day brings something new. And I like the toys here even better.
Thick as Thieves.
Gremlin, I need a favor. I sent you an electronic signature to scan for.
Funsies, what is it?
Just some old Legion tech.
Already found it. It's on top of a building by... old tech? That's not so funsies.
Yep, not much that would interest you. Gracias, Gremlin.
You are so full of it. What are you telling me? Is this some sort of super secret mission?
Okay, look. I got a lead on where Legion stashes the schematics for its lair. Persephone said it was foolish to even go after it.
So you're doing it anyway?
Something about Hollywood's franchise force talk has me keyed up. Like, I'm my own person, you know? Yeah, I'm an agent of mayhem, but I have my own unique skills.
Totally!
If it's worth anything, Fortune, I understand. I really do. Like, folks who think I'm just a big, loud guy. I have talents.
Oh, hey, Tech.
Hey there, Lil' G. How you doing?
Me? Oh, I'm good. You know, just tinkering. Just tinkering? What, you couldn't think of something dumber to say, Katie? Oh, boy.
So bad?
Sorry, your fortune isn't another kooky hacker.
What? No es mi culpa.
Hey, I caught some of what was in that computer before what's-his-name blew it up, but I need more...
Look, I don't know that I can do this.
Arky malarkey, you got this! Now come on, hurry. I got another server signal, but it's fading. And don't worry about the 800-foot drop.
Well, here goes nothing.
I put some signal-boosting spots along your path. Going through them should keep my trace active.
Think you're better than me.
Hollywood, look, I don't have time for this right now.
Why? Because it's never the time? That's not why I joined this team. I thought this was about respect, trust. I thought this was about love. Our love.
Dios mío, you're in love with me now?
No. Remember, while you may be the best thief, I'll always be the best actor.
He got you good.
Hardtack? Man, I thought you were on my side.
Please, Hardtack, don't take sides.
Excuse me, but you have something I want.
Sorry, you're about to experience a reversal of fortune.
Aye, what is it with you people and your puns? To relieve all the punnies.
So, ready to hack this thing and prove you're the best thief in the world?
I'll try, but I'm not exactly confident.
Well, I believe in you.
Got it. Look at all that sweet, sweet data. What do you say about that, Hollywood?
I would say that, as your co-worker, I've been continually impressed with your dedication, thoroughness, and professionalism.
Aw, Hollywood. That's actually kind of sweet.
Acting!
Come on, now, you gotta admit that was a good one, Fortune.
Okay, everybody, this has been episode 3 of the Agents of Mayhem. Anyway, if you all enjoyed this video and if you're looking for more great videos like this, then please don't forget to subscribe. I will see you all later.